accepted the gift that God has given him, which I'm really thrilled to see. This is one such product. Now, his journey from being a literature bhakt to a spiritual bhakt happened right before all of us, friends. And this transition was absolutely smooth, seamless, effortless, and natural. Just like my transition of embracing him and hugging him like a friend to now embracing him, hugging him, and touching his feet. So it's that kind of a transition which has happened with me. So I'm really thrilled. There were times then, when we used to live in 156, that we used to never lock our door. So anybody was welcome. We had a small little Bharti Vaitak kind of one gadda there, and lots of books and tables, etc. So anybody was welcome, and then we have many of them over here who have come there and visited. And that was life then, till he turned turtle and went off to the Himalayas and did a good job of it, actually, you know. So that was Subhya for me, and I'm so glad that I'm here. And I was there last time when we did Big Bappa, and it's now one more book from him. I have read the book. It flows like water, and I think Ganga is the inspiration. So that's Raj Subhya, my friend, philosopher, and guru. Thank you.